Later this year, I'm releasing an album consisting of 12 censored songs from 12 different countries. I wanted to make an album which doesn't only contain music, but also contains stories. And I wanted to tell the story behind each song and how it got censored in the first place. So in order to do that, we've traveled to countries all over the world to meet with the actual, original songwriters behind On Songs. For instance, here to Vietnam, where we met with a man who has been in prison for 4 years for writing a song. This interview and much more will be available on onsongs.com. See you there.